How are you going to behave this time, Dorothy?
I'm going to try and stay out of trouble.
Because you've been good, haven't you, lately? You have to pack up all this kitchen, Dorothy, won't you?
I'm barred from the shops anyway.
You're barred from the shops?
Barred from prison.
Well, you know, Dorothy, you want to stay out now with the children. What's your boyfriend doing? Has he a job?
Yeah.
Good, so you'll probably be working tomorrow, will you?
No, he's got a week holiday.
So you're going to have a few days. Yes. You're going to have a few days with him, are you?
Yeah.
Well, I hope everything goes all right for you, my dear. And don't be a silly girl.
No, thank you.
Right, come in, young lady. See, you've got all yourself all made up. Take yourself a seat. Now, you're going home, aren't you?
You know
my attitude about that.
It's just my last night.
You can lie awake and think about all your sins, what brought you here in the first place. How many times have you been here?
I've paid for that now.
Well, that's all right. You're not going to come back, are you? You've been very well, actually, the time you've been here. You've done better than you've ever done before. You've not been on any medication.
You've
not injured yourself. You've been very good. Well, off you go, and let me not see you here again. Go on, off you go.